Adding a vignette to your photo is a simple way to add the special touch that makes the photo look more professional. And even with Canva, you can make that effect. While the vignette effect is not as customizable as in Photoshop, it works. So, to add the vignette in Canva, upload your photo. Then, click on the photo and find the edit option in the top bar above the canvas. Here, click on the edit option and look for a section called adjust. Click on it and scroll down until you find the texture section. Here, under the sharpness and clarity, you can see a slider for the vignette effect. So, now use the vignette slider to create an effect. You should know that moving the slider right will darken the edges, while moving the slider left will make them lighter. In my experience, the strength of your vignette matters. I've learned that subtle vignettes often work better than strong ones. Start with a small adjustment and increase it slowly until you get the look you want. Using vignettes is a simple way to improve many types of photos, such as portraits, landscapes, product photos, or social media posts. In fact, adding vignettes can definitely transform your photos from good to great. They add depth and focus to your images. With these steps, you can start adding beautiful vignettes to your own photos today. So, I hope you found this short video tutorial helpful. And if you like it, subscribe to the channel to get more tutorials about Canva.